darlings. Hello, possums. Hello, poor people in the back. Let me get a look at you, darlings. Oh. You've aged. Some people that come to my shows, these lovely seniors, they're busting. And they don't have tickets per se. They have prescriptions. They do. There's something interesting about this show. Do you realise one very important thing? I'm making this up as I go along. Well, anyway, Gloria, it's delightful to meet you. And I'm very interested in hearing more about your home. Now, tell me, have you spent a lot of money keeping it up, making it beautiful? You put in a beautiful pool, did you? Obviously, I mean, you spent quite a bit of money on that home, didn't you? Obviously, you both have saved on clothing, so, I mean, it's on a... I mean, no, please! Leave them alone. Welcome, Sue. Let me embrace you, darling. Oh, what a lovely fragrance. I've always been fond of garlic prawns. Anyway, there we are. Have a seat right here. Have you ever done anything suggestive and naughty? Yeah. Oh, wonderful. Have you ever danced for him?
Oh, no.
You've never danced for him? Say it! There we go. Turn around.
Nothing like a day, nothing in the world. There is nothing you can name.